Βγαίνουμε εκτός συνόρων. Η μητέρα μιας 9χρονης Αφροαμερικανής που έπεσε θύμα αστυνομικής βίας στη Νέα Υόρκη, μιλά μπροστά στην κάμερα και κλαίγοντας ζητά την παραδειγματική τιμωρία των εμπλεκομένων.
I was disappointed. I was hurt. I was mad at myself for leaving. Fighting the 10 officers to get off of my daughter, I would have never left. No! I left to de-escalate. It didn't de-escalate. It actually escalated when I left.
Βουτυγμένη στη στύψη είναι η μητέρα της 9χρονης που τους έκασαν με σπρέι αστυνομικοί για τις συλλάβους στη Νέα Υόρκη. Νιώθει υπεύθυνη καθώς εκείνοι τους κάλεσαν να επέμβουν, όμως δεν περίμενε να συμπεριφερθούν στο παιδί της όπως έναν εγκληματία.
I called the officer and I'm like, sir, I asked him twice, can you please contact mental health? My daughter is going to have a meltdown. He did it. He didn't do it.
You're acting like a child.
I want to cry. Hit my child the fuck.
Dear.
Stop.
I got her.
Yeah. Please, wipe my eye. Wipe my eye, please.
The police union says the girl resisted and kicked one of the officers.
I want my dad, no.
Then get in the car.
I trusted the Rochester Police Department to do what they needed to do to help my daughter, not to abuse her or hurt her at all. He threatened me and told me to leave. So I wasn't there when they handcuffed her. I wasn't there when they pepper sprayed her.
City officials already have said the officers' actions were not appropriate. At least 3 have been disciplined.
Η μητέρα της 9χρονης σκοπεύει να κινηθεί νομικά εναντίον των αστυνομικών, αλλά και του τμήματος του Ρότσεστερ.